Snar.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mom's. Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I've brought him on.
Oh, no, fine. He's on your left.
You have anything? I had no luck.
Nothing here either.
Look over there. I'm checking here. Sure thing.
Zav wants them dead. Find them.
They must be close.
You got him!
What? We're clear. For real this time.
You handled yourself fine, all things considered.
What things are those?
No real combat training.
Ah.
Slightly impulsive. Run around the field like a maniac. Need to learn what short, controlled burst means.
Right.
And last, wearing red in a jungle combat scenario. I mean, seriously. Just the one in the lake that left.
So close. Hey, let's poke about.
Right behind you.
Thank you.
makes more sense why Asov's after the Tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us.
He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wave it in the government's face. Just like all the other times.
This has happened before?
Oh yeah. Yep. One sec. Once again. Oh, there isn't a bad view anywhere around here. There's a little cave over there. From me. Another Hoysala token for my collection.
Talking about...
Oh, right. This fight has happened ever since the young king lost to the Persians. Everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
And here I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
We are? Let men like Asav fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Parting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Asav?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
Hello again.
Great.
Hey, hey, protocol. You clear the site, then take a position until a sub arrives. You better hurry. It's hot, and we're losing shape. I am certain your comfort is his highest priority.
Clear. So, found anything down there? Wait, wait, don't tell me. You found another token.
Ding, ding, ding.
Beautiful out here.
Is this your first visit to India?
Yeah.
Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them.
Where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
Whichever question works for you.
Well, I haven't been to the States.
Really?
Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The US was only founded a couple of hundred years ago.
True.
What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland.
Nice choice. Beautiful there.
Well, it's quiet. Unspoiled. And I want to see those northern lights.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list too. You should go when we're done here.
Someday. Have other things to attend to first.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
What wonders await? I'm just gonna take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
All right, bye for now.
Over we go! Thank you. Of course, nothing's ever simple. That wall looks fragile. What have we got here? Another token for my collection.
Scars all over there.
Well, here goes nothing.
Hang on. Spotted something.
What? What was
it? Hey! Over here! I have them!
Spotted!
There is no escape! By the pillar!
Found another one of those statues.
With a bow this time. Aimed at those ruins up there.
That's a good sign. Literally. Shit. Nothing here. They must have beaten me to it.
Found anything?
Think Asav's boys grabbed it.
Well, they didn't get far. Maybe they stashed it somewhere.
Good point. Finders keepers.